So we are now here at the road for the police bay. It's called as arms attendance. And here, Mr. Suraj from New Delhi, the biggest explorer of Seychelles. And we have two person coming with us, one Rahul and Krishna. So we are heading to southwest police bay. Here is a beautiful shop over here in southern part of Mahe. It's nearby, we are nearby Banyan Tree. And come. So we are now over here. Mr. Suraj is walking here. Looks tired, no?
No, looks tired, you know.
Because he's wearing slipper today.
Uh-huh.
To reach on the beach.
I'm wearing slipper today intentionally because we are moving to beach and we are definitely going to swim. I don't know how to, but you can take a bath over there. Yeah. That's why I didn't bring my shoes.
Okay, and these two boys are here walking.
Construction is going on in a full swing.
It's a beautiful place.
I think heading towards the police bay is better to, you know, head to the police station. It's very far.
Okay. Police station was very near, no?
Yes, yes. You do something wrong, they will take you.
Yeah.
So finally, we took a lift from a truck, a construction truck heading towards the police bay.
Yeah.
This is what the police bay is. This is why we came here in the south of Seychelles. And we took almost like 1 hour and 20 minutes journey from the Victoria City for bus. And after that, we have to walk for almost like 15 minutes and then took a bus. After this lift for 7 minutes, and this is the police bay. You know.
So finally, we arrive at the beautiful Southern Mahe. It's called as Grand Police Bay, and you can see the beauties of nature and the beach and beautiful ocean. Never miss this place. Really, really beautiful.
They said that, you know, where if there is a heaven, this is the heaven. So Krishna is took over the camera, is giving you the very nice view. Look at the current and the waves they are, and you know, out of blue their milk is coming out.
Bonjour. This is the for the broom, no?
Yes.
Okay, nice. Yeah, nice. Okay. So here is the one house over here.
So this was the way out of that. No vehicles are allowed. Almost we walked for 15 minutes again off the road. And here you can see a small boat accessing towards the beach. So we are moving, heading towards beach. I want you guys to follow us. This is very natural and the ultimate place to move towards the beach, you know. The time is at almost like 12, close to 12, and look at the it looks like that we are in the evening. This is also very nice that there are three things we saw here. There's a lot of coconut trees here and wetland also.
So you can see the beautiful pathway.
The pathway is very nice.
It's very beautiful.
The government is.
Yeah. What is written over there? All reward of Asia 1,100,000 Seychelles rupees in being offered anyone willing to come forward. Information that much possibly live finding Joseph. He was missing here. This guy was missing over here. And we are here. This is the sea turtle. What is written?
So here we are very close to here we are close to beach and we found this sea turtle nesting site. So here where the sea turtle lays their egg, and there is a penalty of 5 lakh Seychelles money and 2 years of imprisonment if somebody is disturbing the wildlife, are taking something like vehicles, vessel and gear, others, you know. And especially, you know, there is a misfortune there for children also, so take care of your children also, because they don't want their turtle nest and other things to be destroyed here.
Yeah.
So again, there is a tension board. Current is waves are very, very strong. Here, this guy is waiting for us. Wow!
So finally we are at Seychelles Bay. Let's go this. You can see all the trees are dead because of the weather here, because of heavy waves.
natural souvenir. These are the stones which float over the water. I will show you. Come. So we are going, we are at the wetland. I'll show you this. You know, the moment I came close to the beach, I saw that there is something in this stone. And in my deep eyes, you know, this is, see, we have so many here. So many here. And three. See, it's floating. It's not drawing. So these are the stone I found. These are the souvenir we are going to take. This
it's limestone, no?
Maybe whatever the stone is these are stone I know. And they are floating and it's good for me. Definitely I'm going to take this to my country as a souvenir.
So we are going back now from the police bay. Almost over time. And let's go. Bus came already?
What?
Public bus came already.
Okay. Are they back here?
Gone already?
No.
Okay. Bus. Thank you.